Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Stay awake, jackass. We're gonna... I need you alive.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuels okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
Solutions. Station serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, tech support services.
I'm in the SysTech Spire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area. Thank you.
assembly point. This is not a drill. Do not panic. Follow me, please. Please, calm down.
What's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Did something back there just explode?
It's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now, collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Everywhere's so empty.
Waits the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The Spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down.
Reception to open the door.
Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
I don't believe I'll have the pleasure. Seegson, there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
I'm recording this for anyone else who was awake. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a fox dropping into a hen house. I should move on. There's a couple survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall. And then there's a Sinclair and his idiot man with guns somewhere in habitation. But I doubt either will last the week.
Supply storage locked down.
Okay.
Patch me through to Ripley.
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
Reception is closed off.
Good job. Come through to the server farm, quietly.
Set up an emergency shutdown at a terminal inside the server farm. You need to check in from there. Get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through. Then shut the trap.